Hi there. Have you ever been asked to collect data from many people and organize into Excel file? Sounds easy, right? But when you start, it's feel like a hard work contacting everyone, following up, and type the all data yourself. It takes so much time and energy. But don't worry. What if I told you there is a way to automate this entire process in just minutes? Let me show you how. Hi there. I'm Rushi, and you're watching Code by Rushi. Let's get started. First, open the any browser and search for the Google Forms. Click the first link and sign up with your Google account. Once you are in, click the blank form to create a new form. Give your form title, for example, data collection, and ask the question according to your type of data what you want to enter. For example, you can create a question like what's your name, what's your age, and so on. Change the question type to short answer. If it necessary, turn on the required option. Need another question? Click the plus icon, add the question button, and repeat this process. Once your all questions are ready, click the send button, select the link icon, shorten the URL, and copy it. Now you can share this link via WhatsApp, email, SMS. When people fill out this form, their responses are automatically saved. To view them, go to Responses tab in your Google form, click the View in Sheets. A sheet will open with all the collected data neatly organized. Want to download this in Excel file? Click File, then Download, and select the Microsoft Excel. Your data is now in Excel format, fast and easy. And that's it. Now you have made the data collection automatic and easy. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to Code by Rushi. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in next video.